माय डियर व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। डिस्कशन ऑफ द डे इज डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ बस अरेंजमेंट एंड सिंगल लाइन डायग्राम ASLD ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल सिस्टम। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द प्रेजेंटेशन, आई हैव अपील्स टू यू माय डियर व्यूअर्स, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फर्स्ट टू एनकरेज मी एंड माय लिटिल एंडियोवर। A substation generally comprises of these outdoor equipment. These equipment are used to feed or draw power to or from current with complete protection and control, and are placed in a bay in order. But what is a bay? A bay consists of such all these equipments like isolator, CTs, circuit breaker, LS, cable, etc. for control and protection of the feeder or circuit. A line can be defined as a number of long stretch conductors that laid on suitable supports and insulators used to feed power from one end to another end. What is a feeder? A feeder or circuit is comprised of such a bay and a line jointly. What is busbars? Busbars are conductor bars to which a numbers of feeders are connected for transmission and distribution of power to distant places or local areas. What is SLD? SLD, single line diagram of a substation, represents the position of all equipment by special sign described in one line with their rating in short. For convenience of learning about SLD, a 33 kV bay is brought here. Please watch. This is bus isolator. This is circuit breaker. These are CTs. This is isolator again, line side isolator. These are conductors. These are LS. And this is a cable of suitable diameter used to feed power at far end. As per our shown video, if we draw SLD single line diagram, then it will be like this. A feeder bay can be drawn here to represent all these accessories and equipments by special sign and figures. As we have three phases in our power system, but SLD will represent only one phase, and we have to consider and imagine that there are more two phases beside the narrated phase or line. in general to feed uninterrupted power supply or to minimize the period of interruption due to outage of any feeder or equipment or for their maintenance. Different types of bus arrangement are adopted in electrical system. A few conventional bus arrangements are shown here. Please watch.
Single bus arrangement.
One min bus and one transfer bus arrangement suitable for 130 kV substation. Duplicate bus and transfer bus arrangement suitable for 220 kV to higher voltage level. Double bus arrangement suitable for 132 kV to 220 kV gas insulated system. Double bus arrangement with draw-out circuit breaker suitable for 33 kV indoor substation. The ring bus arrangement. One and half circuit breaker arrangement suitable for 220 kV and higher voltage level. Mesh arrangement. Double bus arrangement in U connection. These are several ways in which the switching equipment connected in electrical layout through different bus arrangement. Thank you.